Yeah.
Alright, so this motherfucker, beside it's too fucking short to go in there, you need not just push and fucking press, but you have to fucking hold it there to able to go. So if you're 50 years old with carpal tunnel, there's no fucking way you can put fucking gas in your fucking car. So you need strong legs and three fucking hands, because you push this, it's still not gonna come. You have to do like this, and then you're cramping up and the fucking shit, the way it comes, look, you're gonna have to do like this to get all the gas out. I want my fucking money back.